Hey guys, and welcome back. Okay, I have my January favourites, and this is unfortunately going to be a really short one because basically I've showed you guys everything before. Yeah. So I have just picked out the new things, and I'm going to show you my new things that are favourites. So let's just get to it. Oh yeah, and it's actually quite Soap and Glory-ish. Yeah. First off, I have this one, The Phone Call by Soap and Glory, and this smells so good. It is so good. And these are actually quite expensive here, but still, I wanted to try it, and I'm loving it. These are like £7, I think it was. Maybe it was £9. I think it was £7, but yeah, I totally love that one. It smells so good. And next one is one I've actually shown before. But I have started using it again, and it's the Dr. Spot, and I really do like that one, but I'm not going to talk too much because I showed it before. And then we have this one, the Heal Genius. This is marvelous. It's marvelous, marvelous, marvelous. Yeah, I am in love. The best thing ever is hubby rubbing my feet with this before we go to sleep at night. It's just amazing, and it has fixed my feet so good. It's marvelous. It's easy as. So we have been using it on hubby as well, and he has a little bit of a bigger problem, but I'm gonna get back to that on a later video. But this kind of helped not making him have wounds on his feet, so yeah, loving it. And then we have this one. I know it looks dodgy, but it's a perfume. Yeah, this is Naomi Campbell's At Night. I just bought this because it was on sale, and I tested it and it smelled good on me, and I'm just obsessed. I'm totally obsessed. It smells so good, and it smells so good on me. So yeah, my new favorite perfume. And then I have two eye things. I've never actually been one to take care of my eyes like that because I didn't think to do it. I was a tomboy. So I was watching Fleur de Force and her top 10 under 10, I think it was, and she mentioned one of these, and I just had to go buy it because I'm really scared of buying things that I haven't heard anything about, and I haven't heard a lot about anything because I've like only, I don't know, the past, I don't know for how long, but past 2 years I've been watching other YouTubers because I was only watching like Lauren Luke for a long time, and I didn't even watch that many videos of her, like, because I was such a tomboy. But it's this one, the Botanics Eye Roll-On. It's a refreshing eye roll-on, all bright, with brightening hibiscus. Hibiscus? I don't even know if I'm saying that right. And it has this little rollable thing, and it is really good, but I can't use it over time. I used it for a week and that was enough because my eyes kind of reacted to it, at the end. So I decided to try this. I have the moisturizer for my face in this. It's Eucerin or Eucerin, or I don't know how you guys say it. It's Aquaporin Active Moisturizing Eye Cream, and it's this little pump bottle, and I am in love with this one. I can't see much of a difference on my eyes because I have really dark circles, but it is so moisturizing. It's amazing for me. So that was actually all of my favorites. One old one and the rest are new, because I don't want to like just talk about things I've talked about a million times before. So that was it for my January favorite. My god, I can't talk today. My January. Oh, and when you start thinking about something and how to say it, you always say it wrong. Way to go, Lilli. January favorite. There we go. And I hope you liked it. Okay? Yeah, I am just tongue-tied, and yeah. So I love you guys so much, and I keep watching that thingy right there. I'm supposed to be watching right here. Hey, you guys. Yeah, that's me. I love you guys so much, and I shall see you guys later. Bye!